They're pretty much like pets. Come on, squirt. Well, I heard that when they bite you, just let it rest. Definitely learned.
Looks like they're heavy.
This was about at least 100 pounds, if not more. Just go ahead. It's okay. Just look out for the ones that are
like
sandpaper
like
almost.
Bag. Like a leather bag.
Oh yeah. I guess they just lay up here until the tide goes back down almost. Yeah, this is a big one right here. Just to yank it out, but that's when you get all cut up. You're supposed to just, they bite and they spit you out, but there's nothing, it doesn't do anything in your hands. Because it teeth are all aimed inwards. Now they also say,
like Tom always says, it's always a funny thing when somebody gets hurt.
They also say this, this shark is responsible for the most bites in the Bahamas.
Really?
Because they see him sleeping.
Well,
no, they just see him sleeping on the bottom. I'm like, oh, cool, look at that. And then they grab the tail, the thing just turns on a dime. So I'd rather touch its mouth, because at least I know its mouth is right there.